This is called Walls with Doors, and it's really the Christmas story done south of the border style. The sun, it was setting on the Mexican border. A soft knock was heard on the front door. The innkeeper got up from his simple comida of beans and homemade tortillas. At the doorway stood Jose with his young wife Maria, expecting a baby. They asked for room. The innkeeper shook his head and pointed to a stable where they could lay their heads down. To the stable they made their way, Jose and Maria, for soon the babe would be born. And in the early morning, in the cattle soft lowing, a cry was heard as the night turned to dawn. Jesus Emmanuel, wrapped in swaddling clothes, laid in a manger, Jesus was born. Remember, dear Jose and his sweet wife Maria, if they build a wall between me and you. A flock of sheep and a shepherd who'd heard of the birth. And there were three wise men who brought gifts for the baby, frankincense, gold, and myrrh. The innkeeper fell on his knees when he saw the holy Jesus Emmanuel, surrounded by sheep, and the oxen were lowing peace and to all good. Build a doorway that we can walk through.